Okay, Anna, here's closing time, starting with the riff. Up here at the 7th fret, you have B on your first finger, G on your second, and the high note is a D. Make sure when you do that, you have the up and the down strokes together. And then here comes the chord progression with the strum that we worked on. The tough thing here is getting on the upbeat for the D and the A minor. I mean, right there, and to the C. And of course, once you speed it up,